we could split open our planet, we would see that it is made up of various zones. The Earth is approximately 8,000 miles, or 13,000 kilometers, in diameter, from the North Pole to the South Pole. At the center, we have what we call the inner core. It is thought to be a solid metal ball, about 750 miles, or 1,200 kilometers, thick. This center core is under extreme pressure, and is believed to be at least 5,000 degrees Fahrenheit, or 2760 degrees Celsius. Surrounding the inner core is the outer core. This area is about 1400 miles or 2300 kilometers thick and is believed to be molten or liquid rock. Nickel and iron are probably the main elements of the outer core. Next is the mantle, approximately 1800 miles or 2900 kilometers thick. Geologists think that most of the mantle is solid rock. However, towards the top of this layer, there exists an area of hot, thick, molten rock. This area is called the asthenosphere. And above this area is the cool and rigid outer shell of the Earth, which we call the crust. Geologists sometimes refer to the crust and the solid area directly below it as the lithosphere. As we take a closer look at our diagram, we see that on dry land, the crust is a mere 20 to 60 miles, or 30 to 100 kilometers thick. The rock that is similar to the common rock, granite, makes up most of this section of the crust. And under the ocean, the crust is a much thinner layer of rocky material similar to basalt. This section of the crust is approximately 3 to 6 miles, or 5 to 10 kilometers thick.